Tamashiro Market in Kalihi was closed today to make sure all of its workers and customers are safe.
This comes after one of its workers tested positive for hepatitis A. In a statement, the company's president, Cyrus Tamashiro, said they've instructed all their employees to get blood tests for hepatitis A. They'll only be allowed to return to work when given the all clear, and the store will only reopen once it gets lab reports clearing those employees.
And here's a look at when the employee was working last month, the employee who caught the virus. The Department of Health says no food service business has been identified as the source of the recent outbreak and that Tamashiro Market is not at fault. But it's alerting the public because Tamashiro Market sells a lot of raw food like fresh fish and poke.
So those dates that they worked, whether it's this particular food handler in this particular establishment or others, those are the dates that people need to look at. And if you were not there during that time, you did not consume product from that establishment during that time, you're okay.
Dr. Park also says there have been no new cases of hepatitis A linked to any of the food service businesses in which workers have caught the virus. And there's very low chance, she says, that any customers at Tamashiro Market will also catch the virus.